Let me show you the nice spot I found. Nice breeze, some nice cover. I can really already tell that this heat is gonna be a huge problem. The caimans, they're also really huge. I'm definitely gonna have to keep an eye on those things. But hunger is priority one right now. So try to do a little fishing. I knew the reel was gonna be a struggle. But now I'm gonna have to start over again. I'm not even a third of the way through. I'm gonna have to take the same approach we did when I was dealing with the cancer treatments. You can't focus on the big picture too much because you get overwhelmed. You have to focus on a day at a time. That's the only way I'm gonna get through this.
Nothing.
Oh man, I feel so weak. I'm still feeling sick. My body, it aches. If I don't get food, I might be done here.
Whoa, we're gonna have breakfast this morning. I need a bigger frying pan.
I'm gonna bring everything over and flame over here. Oh, hey.
No, you ain't getting away. You're my breakfast.
Oh no, come on, no, yo. Shoot.
That was dumb. I realized that there was water right there you could get into. A bad way to start the morning.
I kicked myself over being stupid and
losing my fish.
Nothing.
I'm starving.
Nothing, not even little things. Huh.
Before I came out here, I was asked, what am I really gonna miss? And I said a hot shower and some music. I never said family. It's been about 6 years since I've been to my dad's birthday. It's been about 9. Since I've been to my mom's. And it just kind of goes to show you how sucked into my own hole I've become. I've been so focused on myself and my journey and what I'm doing that I've forgotten about what is really important. Back at camp now, and I may come out here and sit for a moment and just think about what I want to do. I started this voyage to go 60 days so I can feel a sense of accomplishment again, to see if I still have it inside. And it's made me realize what's most important. And what's most important is family. And it's time for me to get home to see some family. Today, my journey is gonna end on the wheel. And you can look at this as a big failure, but I'm gonna view it as the biggest win of my life. Time to go home and see my family and tell them that I love them and how grateful I am for them. Time to be there for them when they need me the most. I feel reborn, a completely new person. I'll never take another day for granted.
Got some rubber or silicone type of tubing. Tie the tubing somewhere around these two pieces. Pull back and then release. I'm gonna try to find a longer, straighter piece. I'm not used to building my own weapons at all, but I gotta try something different. Some are harder than you think to find. The straightest pieces of wood. I have some string that you can knit stuff with. I plan on tying that to the spear so I don't lose it. The idea sounds cool, but realistically, I could be spending time on this and totally not even work. I'm gonna test it out on these bushes. Okay. It might have some potential. I still gotta tie rope around this end So once I get one of these boys, I can wheel his ass back in. Hopefully there's a fish dangling off this bad boy.
I think right now I'm just gonna take my baby Ghetto Blaster GB over to the spot and just hope my aim's good. I need a W. I mean, these fish have been whooping my ass. GB.
Catching just one fish would mean a lot to me. This is my companion here. Me and her, we got work to do. We will catch something.
I've all seen the movie Castaway, the part where he has the volleyball Wilson or whatever.
I totally understand how that could happen to somebody where you just need some type of friend just to keep yourself sane because you're alone.
If I make it to stage 4, I'm gonna miss GB so much because I made her.
We may not catch nothing. I feel that we will, but we may not catch nothing. But I'm proud of the hope that she's brought me.
Hope is definitely something that you need out here, because if you just keep having the same result of being unsuccessful, the will just cut you down and break you down. So I feel like I'm replenished a little bit, and I'm hopeful that I can get some food and accomplish something with Ghetto Blaster.
I'm not gonna blame it on her. Water's not clear, probably my aim. GB's doing all she can do right now. I'm the one that put it together. We're not doing too good right now, that's all. Still love her though.
She's a good friend.
Oh, don't wanna make you fall. There he is. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Look at this. Sloth selfie. Look at this sloth selfie. Hey, smile for the camera. Hey, he's so soft. Just a very gentle creature. Wow, this is next level awesome. He's going right into the camera. Oh my gosh. This is the kind of stuff that'll make me forget that I'm hungrier than I've ever been in my life.
Man, that was a total boost for someone feeling as isolated as I was. I had so much fun playing with another living creature. I absolutely could not have needed that more right now.